De Plessis for Matfield, and then Coetzee. And around comes McGrath, and that was legal. And Hogarth gets the ball, but he gets a face full of Irish jerseys as well.
Hands
have South Africa done
hands
enough
out.
To hold on to possession?
No, hands out!
Where's it going? It's going Ireland's way.
Really smart play there by Ireland. Jack McGrath coming around. Nobody competing with the South Africans at line-out time. It's the second time Ireland have implemented it so far today. And if you don't engage at line-out time, you don't engage them all, you've all the rights, you can come around and try and steal the ball. And that's practice on the training park. You see all the Irish players being very disciplined and not engaging with the Maul and letting Jack do his thing.
Happy with what he's seen in the last 10 minutes, and he'll know South Africa absolutely capable of continuing to turn the screw.
Stay there, white.
I've said it already, the cumulative effect of defensive work that Ireland have done and continue to do takes its toll at some point, but there's the fresh legs and fresh arms of Rickard Strauss, who rips it all clear, and Sexton flies it down inside the South African 22.